Okay, here's what I could get from the locals. Major Rocha and his personal guard have fallen back to a large camp located in the mountain to regroup after all the chaos you've caused. They say he's invisible, like some kind of demon. From what I can tell, he's using a high-tech camo system, so getting a mark on him will be difficult. Rocha and his snipers will not go down without a fight. The Major is very cunning.
Got some hostile activity.
That camouflage kit he wears, so stay sharp.
All good, all clear.
Gunner to Tango.
All good, all clear.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
No haga ruido. Anda por aquí cerca. No se vaya sin sacarme, hermano. Pensé que no iba a encontrar municiones por aquí.
A ustedes las estaba buscando, mis pequeñas asesinas.
The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
What's that? Shit. Never mind. Did you see that? I thought...
They're here! On the fire!
Shit, they spotted us.
Engaging hostiles.
Whoa. Does anyone have a visual on the target?
I'm not seeing anything here.
Where the fuck is this guy? I see him. Roca's making for the west exit. Don't let him escape.
Salvado por un extranjero.
Balas, justo lo que buscaba para acabar con esos cerdos.
Roca left footprints here. We can use them to track him. Look for fresh marks.
We got him penned in now. The only way off this mountain is through us. Let's close the net on this fucker.
No sign here, but we gotta be close now.
I think that's all of them. That's a hostile presence. He's got nowhere left to run.
Got a third.
Did you get him?
Roca's done. Cross him off the list. Let Soledad and everyone else know. The only ghosts out here are us.